Welcome back everyone, Christine here on Serious Gaming, continuing my let's play of Ultimate Admiral Age of Sail. I'm going to get more Marines, or Fusiliers in this case. I don't see a reason to... Well, how could I even replace them, actually? I mean, I guess that is a... sign, yeah. I could get more Marines, I suppose. Skirmishers, Grenadiers. Now, what's important here, you can't... You need to research this unit, okay. There we go. And I'll bring some of these guys as well. As many as I can take. Okay. That was some money spent. Now the good thing about the Arbogante is that it's got all of these guns already, except those 4-pounders. I'll be replacing those quickly for in favor of, I know, 6-pounders or something like that, when I'm gonna be able to use it. I mean, actually, I could just send one of these ships already to the Admiralty. I think I'll wait on that, to be perfectly honest, just to fight the battle that lies ahead. Filthy smuggler, 6,100 pounds. Good amount of reputation as well. That's going to be all I need to keep those ships. Okay. So, 7th of June, 1798. I'm going to take here the Cornwall and then Santiago. Over here, the Saint and the... Yeah, I'd say the Starty. Yeah, let's get going. You're in command of a flotilla, command of two of His Majesty's brigs, on a mission to raid the smuggler's lair. HMS Helena is already approaching the operations area, while HMS Star is following from a distance. Okay. The lair is located at this position. It's protected by a strong force of smugglers and supported by a known number of Spanish troops. A head-on attack would be costly. All right. A marine regiment has been sent to gather volunteers from our sailors and gather any available artillery. They are expected to join us soon. Land the troops aboard Helena, join with the sailors, and launch a decoy attack on this outpost. We hope the smugglers will send most if not all of their forces to protect their own lair. Okay. At the appointed time, HMS Star will sail into sight. When the smugglers respond as expected, sail with the Star into this position, land her troops, and attack them, protect the base, and capture any supplies found. So that's going to be quite useful. Okay, the operations. Yeah, the operation needs. Okay, so what do we have here? Interesting. Yeah, I finally updated the game. So they've added like... line of sight mode. Clearly. Anyway. And they've supposedly rebalanced a bunch of stuff, so we'll see. Now, what I am going to do, the wind is in that direction, so I'm not particularly worried about being smashed against the shore. What I'm going to do is bring my ship... Cornwall right in the fucking mouth of all of this. Yeah. Who needs ground troops when you've got gunboat diplomacy at your disposal? Okay. Match speed mode, okay. Alright, troops incoming. Performance seems to have decreased though with the patch for some reason. Or maybe it's just this map. Alright. Okay, slow down. Alright, my troops are positioned. Just get them there in a line. The Cornwall will stay as it is. So will the Santiago. More cannons. That was a hard L. Alright, pull back the cannons. And get those supplies. Okay. Alright, order your second brig to sail this position. Yep, let's get that done. Meanwhile, I think I'm actually going to advance against the enemy position. I'll leave the crew of the Cornwall in a defensive posture over there. He's gonna get it. Come on. Oh! Spanish! Shit. That's not good. Alright, more troops coming my way. Alright, let's get closer. So we got some artillery. I'll deal with that with my marines. Shit. How bad could it be, though? Alright, we'll need to use the captured supplies, okay? Alright. Well, that was all. Let's just say a bit disappointing, all things concerned. Would have liked a bit more of a challenge. And some of the battles on sea are insane, some of the battles on land are fucking pathetic. Actually, most of the battles on land have been bloody pathetic so far, except one of the early missions. Okay. Yeah, making use of that will be quite the challenge. Given everything. I'm gonna keep the name even though it's difficult for me to pronounce it. Because I work hard to get that one. Alright, so, snatch. Alright. The Spaniards are trying to bait us into a naval battle where we'll be at a severe disadvantage. The Admiral, okay. Let's see what we can do. I have a 64-gun ship of the line. Let's see how well that works for them. I don't think so. Very well. Okay. Most of the Spanish ships are still damaged as expected. Only a few small ships seem ready to sail. Lure them away from the coastal battery's protection and destroy them. And then? Our troops will soon arrive. Eliminate the enemy's active vessels, then sail the troop ships close to the river's mouth. Avoid the land batteries and stay out of the range. Deploy boats and row quickly between the damaged ships. Enter in the river and keep rowing upstream. And what then? What's the plan? Attack the town and seize the gold. You say that, game, as if it's an easy feat. Speed, okay. Here's my plan. Blow them to hell. Right, descent. Frigate. Oof. Nasty. Very nasty, isn't it? Well, this is why... Oh shit, I should have fixed the crew of the Cornwall and Saint and all that stuff. Nope, gonna pay that one. Thankfully, I do have the big ship. What is this? It's a transport vessel. Well, we'll see how long that lasts. Good, sirs, open fire. So we got two transport ships. Mm-hmm. Right, I'm going to try and capture this ship, the Nuestra. Potentially winning here, hopefully. Alright, switch to cannon shots. So, let's say we capture the gold, what then? I don't think they've put much thought into the idea how are you gonna get the gold out of there. All right. Just stand still and enjoy the show. It's taking a bit of damage, but not really too much. Well, apparently I can't deploy my troops, but that's a different affair. Ah, there we go. Shit. That's not good. Because I don't have enough. Alright, get these guys out. Okay. Alright, gotta capture that gold. Had quite a naval battle over here. I mean, I guess I could try capturing the cannons. Get these ships out of there. But let's see how bad things are gonna get here. I mean, I did just capture quite a few ships, so. Alright, so send the Saint Cornwall in Arbogante while my 400 or so marines land here to capture the town. No resistance? Maybe. Oh, there is. Alright, by small force of loyal regulars. Alright, let's just regroup. Defined small, though. Let's see over here. Shit. Oh. Well, that should be managed. Fucking hell. You're kidding me, right? Yeah, okay, fuck that. Right, I get it. That was, dear. If I had known that I was gonna be dealing with that many fucking troops, I would have certainly brought forward a heck of a lot more, units, so... With that in mind, I'll have to redo this battle. I'll do it on my own time. It wasn't great, let's put it like that. It certainly would be nice to have some bloody clue of what the hell you're gonna be dealing with as a player. I'm not joking on that. I'll probably need all of these transport ships to really make it work. So yeah, just a couple of things to keep in mind there. But yeah, Costine here, signing off. Thank you all for watching and stay tuned for more.